Almost day one, barbell work. Today we're going to perform supersets with barbell curls and barbell skull crusher. And what a superset is basically where we perform an exercise back to back. So the first one, like I said, is going to be barbell curls. Then we're going to go into barbell skull crushers. And we're going to perform a total of 3 to 5 supersets. So for barbell curls, I want you to make sure your palms are facing forward. Grab the bar, solid work apart, make sure your feet are nice flat on the floor, get your body nice and tall, contract your abs, keep your elbows nice and out towards the body, curl the bar up, pause for a second, and slowly back down from the side, nice and tall, abs contracted, elbows nice and tucked, curl, and slowly back down. Just make sure at the top that you're squeezing your biceps, and you're lowering the bar nice and slow. Second thing, we go into barbell skull crushers. So I want you to take a seat on the bench. You can also do this on the floor. Get your hands sort of apart. Get your hands above your head. Make sure your feet are nice and flat on the floor. Back is nice and flat. Now you can then slowly let the bar just go above your forehead. And now you can keep your elbows still and just drop your abs behind your head and straighten up your arms again while doing this nice and slow. And at the top, squeeze the triceps and do this movement nice and slow. Okay, I said that it is.